मैम
आई नो यू हैव लॉट ऑफ क्वेश्चंस क्वेरीज बट वेरी सून ऑल द क्वेश्चंस विल बी आंसर्ड सो डोंट वरी सीबीएसई विल रिलीज बिकॉज सी वी कैनॉट प्रेडिक्ट वॉट विल हैपन इन द नेक्स्ट मंथ दिस पेंडेमिक इज अनप्रिडिक्टेबल ओके सो इवन सीबीएसई हैज स्टार्टेड दिस प्रिपरेशन सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई विल डिस्कस द सिलेबस एंड देयर आफ्टर सम रिवीजन फॉर संडे टेस्ट ओके So be ready and now this is the new syllabus. Okay, what happened? See, as you all know about your term wise syllabus, term one. Last year also you have seen the pattern of paper. We have no clear instruction by CBSE whether we are going to follow the same pattern or maybe something else. It depends on the severity of situation that what pattern we will be having or what type of exams will be conducted during the month of September or maybe in the month of November, December. But one thing is sure, that most of the questions, more than 50% of syllabus will be based on MCQ and only writing skill. Okay, writing skill that will be remaining. So let us see, we will discuss the term-wise syllabus for term one. Reading, you all know how it will happen. Two paragraph, two passages, discursive passage and factual passage based on inference, that means evaluation, understanding of the passage, vocabulary, then analysis and interpretation. All 20 marks question will be MCQ. Clear children? 20 marks question will be based on MCQ. Last year also you have done that. Writing skill, this is letters. Monday onwards, I will start explaining you different type of letters. The very common is letter to editor, which I already explained you that how to write. Again, I will give you the format, but one thing is different this time, that these letters will carry only 5 marks. Previously these letters used to carry 10 marks, so there will be no difference in the format, only the word limit will change, the number of paragraphs will change. Okay, so I will explain you letter to editor, letter of complaint, business official, and other letters as well. Grammar, tense, models, subject, verb, concord, determiner, reported speech, which include command, request, statement, questions we have done. But once again, whenever we will get an opportunity, because the entire grammar section will be on MCQ, the entire grammar section. So again, we will discuss about some, we will solve some MCQ questions. Once again, I will discuss some rules of reported speech, and thereafter we will be solving lot of MCQs. Tomorrow also in your Sunday test, there will be few questions of tenses. Clear? Then literature. Literature again, question based on extracts. And we all know that what will be the pattern? 10 marks questions will be MCQ. Last year, unlike last year, 10 marks question will be based on MCQ, and if there will be a proper 80 marks paper, then 30 marks questions will be subjective. Okay, that which will include 2 marks questions, 3 marks question, and 5 marks question. Wow, it is a little confusing, but you all know the pattern. Last year final exam, the pattern was extreme, exactly based on the same thing. Okay, if you remember very well, that there was 2 marks question, there were 3 marks question, and then 2 questions, long answer type, one from your main book and another one from supplementary reader. This time also, you will be having 4 questions for 2 marks, 4 questions for 3 marks, and then 2 questions of 5 marks. One will be from first flight, another one will be from footprints without feet. Clear? So that is. Now let us see how many chapters we have already done. a letter to God, completed Nelson Mandela, that is also done. Two stories about flying, which is including two stories. The first one is First Flight and the second one is Black Aeroplane. And for tomorrow's Sunday test, this is the syllabus. This is the portion. Tense, few questions will be based on tense and some questions will be based on Black Aeroplane. So I'm going to revise you. I will, obviously we will do a little bit of revision. Then that is done from the Diary of Anne Frank, completed, 100 dresses, part one and two completed, no problem. Thereafter, Dust of Snow, that is also completed. We have Fire and Ice completed, A Tiger in the Zoo also completed, and 1 minute, The Ball Poem also completed. And if you come to this, Footprints Without Feet, once again, even though I explained you two chapters, that was A Question of Trust and Midnight Visitor. But unlike last year, these two chapters are once again deleted from the portion. Okay? Yeah, the last year, these two chapters were deleted because of this entire pandemic. And this year also, they have removed these chapters. Okay, my dear children? So we have to complete only three chapters and we have already completed five chapters. A Triumph of Surgery, done. The Thief's Story, done. Footprints Without Feet, that is also over. So I will send you the entire, syllabus in WhatsApp group. Just go through it nicely. We have some ASL also.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay. Assessment for speaking and listening skill. But see, we have no other option left. So let us see. Now, each semester, weightage of marks will be from reading 10, writing and grammar 10, literature 20, that means total 40. And thereafter, internal assessment 10, so 50 marks. Which now you will again have these queries, how ma'am, how is it possible? So let us wait for CBSE. Once again, CBSE maybe. Whatever I explained you, that was based on last year, CBSE assessment. But this time, since pandemic is still going on and it is difficult to cover the entire syllabus, so for syllabus, CBSE will be sending us very soon, as they have released this syllabus today. So very soon, syllabus will be released by CBSE. No need to worry. Okay, and I will explain you, because they say that there will be only 40 marks paper. Pen and paper test will be 40 marks. Last year also, since we did not get the opportunity to reopen the school during the month of September, I still remember we had, if you all remember last year, 9th class, that we all had, the children faced online examination, and that exam was also based on 40%, and half of the paper was based on MCQ, remember? So perhaps CBSE says that 50% marks will be taken from first term and 50% from the second term. Let us see what happens, jo hoga. Only what we have to do, we have to keep on reading the topics. Topic complete rahega, then there will be no problem. Okay, so next week, main pura week, चाहती हूँ कि आप लोग सब डिफरेंट टाइप ऑफ लेटर्स प्रैक्टिस करें. सम रिक्वेस्ट यस्टरडे आई गॉट दैट एनालिटिकल पैराग्राफ इज नॉट वेरी क्लियर. दैट ऑल्सो आई विल सेंड यू पर्सनली, भी जिन्होंने पूछा है मैं उन्हें आंसर्स करूंगी. इट इज वेरी इजी टू बिगिन द एनालिटिकल पैराग्राफ. दैट इज सिंपली द डाटा इंटरप्रेट्स, द डाटा इलस्ट्रेट्स, द अबव पैराग्राफ शोज. बस ऐसे ही शुरू कर देना है, वेरी सिंपल. Because that will carry only 5 marks. So, abhi to first term mein aapka analytical paragraph hai hi nahin. We will only focus on letter to editor, specifically letter of complaint, and two types of letter are there, official and business. So, clear? I will share this in your WhatsApp group also. Any question, children? Ab main soch rahi hoon ki tomorrow you are going to have your test. Sunday test. So let us revise, quick revision. So sit with your pen and be honest. the questions. Now see, questions are visible on a screen. Quick revision. Black aeroplane, because black aeroplane is the portion for Sunday test. Tens and black aeroplane. So chalo quick revision karne. The very first question is the title black aeroplane is based on. So come on, quickly you just write down the answers. Jaldi jaldi ek bar dekho kitna refresh your memory. Finished? Did you finish? Okay, okay. So let me.
Yes, ma'am.
हाँ, quickly let us check the answer. मैं याद है तुम लोगों को. Let me refurbish your memory. The title Black Aeroplane is based on.
I'm the aeroplane that helped the pilot.
The aeroplane that helped the pilot. Yes, good, good. कौन लिख रहा है आंसर? Do not write in chat box. हाँ, आदित्य, you are right. Anshika, you are right. But it's better that you unmute yourself and speak. Okay. The pilot was flying dash to dash.
France to England.
Okay, very good. What was the pilot looking forward to?
Boat to entry.
Yes, two very major things. Yes,
to meet his family
and holiday. And one more thing, what he was looking forward to. Who will tell me? Quickly.
Ma'am, for the breakfast.
Yes, English breakfast. He was so hungry that he extremely needed that English breakfast. Which control station did he contact on his way?
Paris.
Very good. How many of you dream of going to Paris? Jana hai Paris?
Yes,
no. No, ma'am.
No, yes, who is saying this no?
Yes, ma'am.
उसको भेजो गांव. कहाँ है? कौन बोला नो? अरे, I'm not asking you to settle down there, but at least you can dream of moving to Paris. Eiffel Tower, oh ho ho. घूमने जाना जरूर जाना चाहिए. No, पहले ही बोल दिया नो. They looked like black mountains standing in front of me across the sky. What looked like black mountains?
Man, storm
cloud. Storm cloud.
Yes, not black mountains, tall buildings, black petu, but easy answer. Very, no other, no confusion was there. What risk did the pilot take?
Flying.
Yes, very good. Flying his old Dakota straight into the storm. What instruments had stopped working during the storm?
Both of them.
Yeah, very good. Compass and radio, everything has stopped working. No. What was the pilot not sorry about?
Diving the plane into the storm.
Huh? What was the pilot not sorry about? See, the question is, what was the pilot not sorry about? Means what he was sorry about? Missing his holiday, driving his plane into a storm. Little bit he was sorry. But since there was, so what will you see? He was both to entry. That means driving the plane into the storm. No, that is not risking the. So I think the most appropriate answer will be what? Driving the plane into the storm, risking the lives of fellow passenger. He was not sorry about missing his holiday. I think A answer is correct. No, this question is a little bit not clear. He was not sorry about what? Missing his holiday. Yes, no. No need to check the answer. I don't believe in their answers. Their answers can. So I think what was the question? The pattern of question is wrong. So what was the pilot not sorry about? He was not sorry about missing his holiday. And driving the plane into. So answer would be A and B, both. Fine? Because he was not, he has okay. No, see, he decided himself to enter into the black cloud. No, nobody forced him. Because he wanted to get back to his family. He wanted to reach to for the holiday. He wanted to have English breakfast. So why will we say that he was sorry about? So no need to. So both A and B. What? ओके सीगल वाला छोड़ दो, ये सब भी बना लिया तुम लोगों ने. कम हियर.
यस मैम.
ओके वेरी गुड. यस मैम. ओके स्मार्ट चिल्ड्रन. व्हाट डिड द सीगल प्रिटेंड वाज हैपनिंग टू हिम सो दैट ही कुड टेक हिज फर्स्ट फ्लाइट?
नंबर ए.
ए ही वाज अनकॉन्शियस.
नो. व्हाट डिड द सीगल प्रिटेंड? he was falling asleep, pretending so that he could take his first flight. ये भी क्वेश्चन गलत है, छोड़ दो इसे. क्लियर नहीं, नॉट होना चाहिए. What food did the seagull's mother get for it? That
fish.
Is clear. Yeah.
Fish.
Now come to this question, because how far was the narrator from Paris when he saw dark clouds in the sky?
150 kilometers.
Yes,
150 kilometers.
Yes, 150 kilometers. Very good. Which of the pilot's instrument stopped working first? And yeah, first.
Compass.
Yes.
Compass.
Yes, compass. When the pilot of the black aeroplane asked the narrator to follow him, in which direction did he turn the aeroplane? I also don't remember. ये तो मुझे भी याद नहीं आ रहा है.
I'm south.
I'm south.
I'm south.
I have to check the answers. Okay. एक मिनट, एक मिनट. 22 का आंसर्स चेक करो. 22 B. The answer says B. Check your B, north. Okay, go through the chapter once more. Why didn't the pilot turn the aeroplane back towards Paris? I'm always confused in directions. Why didn't the pilot turn the?
Not want to miss the breakfast.
He did not want to miss.
Yeah, yeah, that's very clear.
Miss the breakfast.
He did not want to miss the breakfast. What was the name of the aeroplane that pilot was here? That is also very clear.
Dakota.
Dakota.
See, the pilot was not able to
see anything.
Okay, so clear now. Now, children, you all remember this story, but I would like you to once again go through, because directions can create confusion. As Hari Ram got 21 out of 25. Let me see. In these exams, you all are getting maximum number of marks. But let's see what happens when CBSC will give you the question paper.
Yes, ma'am.
Tatha Tanzil 22, Tanish 23. Not bad. Good. Good, good, good. Okay, so now this is clear. Any queries, any confusion? By black aeroplane is a very simple chapter, so I know that it will not create any kind of confusion. If you want me to, ek baar fir se patapat padh liya jaye, so that you don't have to spare time, extra time. One minute, मैं एक मिनट इसका पीडीएफ निकालूं. Okay, my cursor is not working nowadays. Okay, sorry children, one minute. I'm not able to get. I've downloaded the PDF. Pata nahi kis file mein chala gaya hai wo. Mil gaya. Got it, very good. So just go through this chapter, and so what will happen tomorrow? I want all of you to write the correct answers. I don't want any confusion. Please, and please no copying. I'm sick of correcting your copies whenever I see the same answers. Clear? So who will read the? Anshika, are you there? Read the first paragraph. Anshika?
Yes, ma'am.
Read the first paragraph.
The black aeroplane. The moon was coming up in the east behind me, and the stars were shining in the clear sky above me. There wasn't a cloud in the sky. I was happy to be alone high up above the sleeping countryside. I was flying my old Dakota aeroplane over France back to England. I was dreaming of my holiday and looking forward to being with my family. I looked at my watch, 1:30 in the morning.
Okay, thank you, Anshika. Ashirya, next paragraph. Ashirya, randomly I'm going to call out your name, so be careful.
Ashirya. I should call Paris Control.
Okay, continue. What happened, Ashirya? Any problem? Continue, better. Okay, continue.
I should call Paris Control soon, I thought. As I looked down past the nose of the aeroplane, I saw the lights of a big city in front of me. I switched on the radio and said, Paris Control, Dakota DS, 088 here. Can you hear me? I am on my way to England. Over.
Okay.
The voice from...
Okay. Adishri. Oh, sorry. One minute. Okay. What is wrong with this screen? Adishri?
Yes, ma'am.
Read.
The voice from the radio answered me immediately. DS-088, I can hear you. You ought to turn 12 degree west now. DS-088 over.
Yeah, continue.
I checked the map and the compass, switched over to my second and last fuel tank and turned the Dakota 12 degrees west towards England. I will be in the time for breakfast, I thought. A good big English breakfast. Everything was going well. It was an easy flight.
Okay, thank you, beta. Now,
Paris was about...
Okay, Adishri. So, okay, Asmita, now you read the next paragraph. Asmita, am I audible to you? Unmute yourself and read the paragraph. Asmita, I just want to check who is sleeping in my class. Who is sleeping? Asmita, am I not audible to you? Very bad. Asmita is there in the class. Komal Kumari. Komal. I don't think Komal is. Krite Anand.
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah, read the next paragraph, beta.
Paris was about 150 kilometers behind me when I saw the clouds. Storm clouds. They were huge. They looked like black mountains standing in front of me across the sky. I knew I could not fly up over them, and I did not have enough fuel to fly around them in the north or south. I thought to go to Paris, I thought, but I wanted to get home. I wanted that breakfast. I'll take the risk, I thought, and flew that old Dakota straight into the storm.
Okay. Thank you, beta. Now, Kumar Sahil. Sahil, what is wrong?
Inside the cloud, everything was suddenly black. It was impossible to see anything outside the aeroplane. The old aeroplane jumped and twisted in the air. I looked at the compass. I couldn't believe my eyes. The compass was turning around and around and around. It was dead. It would not work. My other instruments were suddenly dead too. I tried the radio. Paris control. Can you
hear me? Okay. Now, Manya. Okay, Sahil. Manya Jalona, please. Next paragraph.
There was no answer. The radio was dead too. I had no radio, no compass, and I could not see where I was. I was lost in the storm. Then in the black clouds quite near me, I saw another aeroplane. It had no lights on its wing, but I could see it flying next to me through the storm. I could see the pilot's face turned towards me. I was very glad to see another person. He lifted one hand and waved.
Okay, thank you. Now, Pia Bharti. Pia Bharti, am I audible to you?
Yes.
Yeah. Okay, read.
He turned his aeroplane slowly to the north in front of my Dakota so that it would be easier for me to follow him. I was very happy to go behind the stranger aeroplane like an obedient child. After half an hour, the stranger black aeroplane was still there in front of me in the clouds now. There was only enough fuel in the old Dakota's last tank to fly for 5 or 10 minutes more. I was starting to feel frightened again, but then he started to go down and I followed through the storm.
Suddenly very good, very good. Okay. Sanskriti Jha, Sanskriti.
Yes, ma'am.
Now read next paragraph.
Suddenly, I came out of the cloud and saw two long straight lines of light in front of me. It was a runway and airport. I was safe. I turned to look for my friends in the black aeroplane, but the sky was empty. There was nothing there. The black aeroplane was gone. I could not see it anywhere. I landed and was not sorry to walk away from the old Dakota near the control tower. I went and asked a woman in the control center where I was and who the other pilot was. I want to say thank you. She looked at me very strangely and then laughed. Another aeroplane. There is there in the
storm.